Hi, my name is Mackenzie K. Alford, and this is Just Breathe from the Prom. Note to self, don't be gay in Indiana. Big heads up, that's a really stupid plan. There are places where it's in to be out, maybe San Francisco or thereabout, but in Indiana, without a doubt, if you're not straight, then guess what's bound to hit the fan? Just breathe, Emma. Not everyone is that repressed. Just breathe, Emma. It wouldn't be high school without a test. Just close your eyes and count to 10. Go to your happy place and then try not to combust, but just breathe. Note to self, people suck in Indiana. Leave today, pray the Greyhound isn't full. Who knew asking out a girl to the prom would go over just like an atom bomb and make things much worse with your dad and mom? And who'd have ever thought that could be possible? Just breathe, Emma. Picture a beach with golden sand. Just breathe, Emma. Picture a Xanax in your hand. Try journaling or start a blog. Just in this inner monologue. Seethe if you must, but just breathe. Just breathe, Emma. Remember the thing called oxygen. Just breathe, Emma. Look at the crazy state you're in. Just smile and nod, although they're jerks. Say namaste and pray it works. And like we've discussed,